Today we're at the McNamara Alumni Center for the most exciting day of the year. This is match day, and seriously, this is more exciting than graduation.
Match day is this day where all of the medical students across the United States find out where they're matching in their respective residency programs.
Medical schools all over the country do this roughly at the same time, so everybody's kind of finding out at the same time where they're going to be.
This is where you pick your specialty, what kind of doctor you're going to be, where you're going to train.
Students will rank up to 20, 30 schools or programs that they want to go to for further training in their specialty of choice. It's kind of like on-the-job training.
Pretty much everyone gets in, but the question is where and in what field.
For me, that's family medicine, and in my case, I only rank programs within the state of Minnesota, specifically that are operated by the university.
As I went along in my training, I found that I really enjoyed the variety. I enjoyed also being, especially in small town, being such an integral part of patient care.
I think of myself as a generalist and sort of a support character in this whole healthcare team, is that allows me to continue to work in a number of different areas with a number of different people on a number of different problems and continue to be flexible to meet the needs that my patients may have. And I think that's why family medicine fits with me very well.
And we wouldn't exist. So we look forward to new classes coming every
day. You know, everybody here already knows they've got a job somewhere. The trick is just figuring out where and what those opportunities will be given the place that they're matching.
It's kind of a weird experience to just find out where you're going to move from an envelope.
Excellent.
It went great. I ended up getting my number one spot, so I'm really excited. It's nice to know what I'm going to be doing next year, you know?
And for me, my husband's been in Afghanistan for almost a year, and I'm crossing my fingers that cell phone is going to ring so that we can share that moment, because it's one of the biggest ones in my life.
You made it in time. You just made it in time. You're going to St. Joseph's in St. Paul's.
Smiley's.
I matched at Smiley's. It was number one on my list. Smiley's is the family medicine program that the university operates here at the Fairview Hospital System. I am. I'm very happy.
Moving on to the next phase in life. I kind of have to spend the next few months getting used to someone calling me doctor.